Pashas lech lechom. It's considered a feilach v'sedre. Sedre, entire sedre. About Avraham Avinu, the first seed. And Hashem says to Avraham, Avraham, that's one of the ten. Nisyonot. Leave it, Avraham, leave, go. And it says, it's for your benefit. It's for your teva. And for your anoa. Usually not always anoa. Is for your benefit. Not always, but it's for your pleasure, is your benefit. This Hashem tells you, you should know, it's for your benefit, and it's for you and all. You'll be pleased with that. If that's the case, so what is the Nisoyan? So it's not a Nisoyan. You know what the Nisoyan is? Give a look, a few psukim afterwards. Avraham went, why did he go? Kasher Diber Hashem. He's not thinking about his teva, about his anoa. Hashem told me, I'm commanded, Vayilacha Avraham Kasher Diber Elav Hashem. And Hashem tells him, he should go first from his land, and then from his Melad Torah, from his hometown, from the house where he was brought up. Usually in the Maamar of Hasidus, is asking the question. Usually, when you leave, first you leave your house, then you leave town, then you leave the country. And this is to tell us something. In Ruach is between the line. Avraham, you want to get closer, you want to get elevated. First of all, leave the artsies, earthly, materialistic matters. Will all the habits. And as the Medrash says, Hado deceive, it is a message to Klal Yisrael. Shirri, Shimi was my daughter of Avraham Avinu. You want to listen? Shirri Amich of Yisrael. Forget the matters of Elam Hazar, the Min Hogim from the world. Then we saw a Melech Yokia. A Melech will enjoy your beauty. It says, I will bench you. The Rabbeinu Shlomo says to him, here you cannot have children. You have to leave. I will bench you with children. I will greet your name. Avor Rechecho with Ashiris. And then it says, Vayibrocho. What's the pshat? Rashi says, Vayibrocho. You will be the master of the brothers. You will. It is in your hands. You are the Balabos. Hey, brocha means something else. I've been giving you a brocha, but in order the brocha should be a brocha, it's up to you. As you know, sometimes a person becomes rich, and rightly a billionaire, it ruins them. By you, it will be a brocha. A brocha, I will make you rich, but it will be a brocha. And that, it says later on, Vavrom, COVID made by Mikne Bakesev Azov, Hasidus explains, Avraham, it is Ashvera Aveide. Avraham, they obviously were wealthy, well, financially well done. But it is an Aveide to do the Aveides Abirurim. Says Avraham, COVID made by Mikne Bakesev Azov. Then later on, it was the Brisbane Absorim. And then it says, the Medrash says, that Rabbeinu Shlomo has shown Avraham the Beis HaMikdash. He has shown him the Koach of Torah. He showed him also, he gave him a choice for the children. Choose it. Genim or Golos? Pick up. It's your choice. That's a very difficult choice for a father to pick up. For the generations to come. And the Medrash says, Avraham was in a dilemma. And Hashem said, pick up the golus. The Heli Keruziner said, Rebbeinu Shelom, you picked up the golus even before they were committing a sin. As we say in Musa, Umipnecha Toheinu, even before we committed a chet. We were already exiled. So what do you want from them? So give them also the geula before you, before they do tshuva, and they'll do tshuva later. But the Rebbe says, the Rebbe is justifying the kvayochol meaning. He says, truthfully, the geulus is not because of our sins, only for the geulus is that in order that the geulus we should be mevarer in its tzutzes and geulus. Because it says, "V'harchein yitzu b'chush godl." The Rebbe says in the name of his father, "Rechush" is spelled with adan aleph. It means "kimeitzi sholol rov." From the golus, the nitzutzis that you gather from the golus. It says by Mitzrayim, "Gam eirev rav," they brought out from Mitzrayim 202 rav. Nisutis. And the rest, in Kabbalistic terms, there are rapach nisutin, still 86 nisutin that we are working on it. So that's the idea of the goals, that we should be together, we should bring all the nisutis and bring them out in the domain of Kedusha. But anyway, now it's already time, over time, so the Bainisham should help that because of Mamish, we should go out from the Golas in all together. We should go to the Gula Shleime, Umalkeinu, Beroshenu.